I'm Harold Kerzner with the International Institute for Learning, and we're here to talk about the tip of the day. Let me begin by asking you a question. Can a project be a phenomenal success and a phenomenal failure at the same time? The answer is yes. Some of you may be familiar with a project called the Iridium Project to develop this eighth wonder of the world, this phenomenal telephone system where communication was done through satellites in orbit. This was a project that was an 11-year project. Motorola was the project manager. Motorola did an absolutely incredible job on an 11-year project, missing the end date by less than 30 days. Phenomenal. An 11-year project, missing the end date by only 30 days. From a project management perspective, it was great. But 8 months after service was launched on the Iridium project, the company filed for bankruptcy protection. Iridium filed for bankruptcy protection. Why? Because the business model had changed over that 11 years. So what's the tip of the day? When you're managing a long-term project, you absolutely must continuously reevaluate the business case to make sure it is still valid. Think about that.